Dalek viewers, it's Dalek Oren Jr. here. You're probably wondering where is Dalek Bieber. I have a little announcement to make. Dalek Bieber is regenerating. Dalek Bieber is going to get a new casing. Don't worry, he will be back on Thursday. So I will be doing the Funko Pop reviews today. Today I am reviewing Batman Arkham Asylum Harley Quinn. Let's take a look, shall we? Here is the front of the box. As you can see, there's the logo, Pop Heroes, the Batman Arkham Asylum logo, an amazing artwork of Harley Quinn, and she is numbered 54. Now I'm going to show you the other side of the box. Here's the other side of the box with the logo, Pop Heroes, and a full artwork of Harley Quinn. Now I'm going to show you the back side of the box. Here is the back side of the box. You can collect Batman, the Joker, Harley Quinn, and Poison Ivy. Now I'm going to show you the other side of the box. Here's the other side of the box with the logo, Pop Heroes. And if you look closely, there's Harley Quinn. Now that I show you the box, let's take Harley Quinn out of the box for a closer look. Here is the Arkham Asylum Harley Quinn pop figure. As you can see, I really like the details of the hair, including the outfit. This is one of my favorite Funko Pop figures of Harley Quinn I have ever seen. We hope you enjoyed this amazing Funko Pop review. Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment down below if you'd like to see another film blog. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so Dalek Bieber can reach 300 Dalek subscribers. Also, don't forget to hit the little bell so that way you get notifications for Dalek Bieber's next film blog. Also, don't forget to subscribe Dalek Clan, Dalek Clifton, Dalek Niger, and of course Dalek Harper from the Canadian Dalek Empire. Also, don't forget to subscribe Chatting with Dr. Steeble, the Doctor Who Say in Canada, Brandon Voice Request, and of course Troy Princeton Voice Actor. Thank you for watching! Bye!